Let's go. You deserve a rest. Still alive, are ya?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Come again.
Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Trouble with your gear, or... What do you want? No scratches, all right? bad, if I do say so myself. Anything else? So, will it be? And?
Oh, make sure you do this time. Oh, and while you're at it... Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him. He'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
And what does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more, and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before, so just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That'll be well.
If that is all?
Not quite. Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care of him. And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours. I do.
I'll be back. I promise. I love you, Jill.
I know. I love you too.
We have a god to kill.
They come. Hold on, Joshua.
Already am.
Make us a way in.
So this is Origin. A far cry from heaven.
Where it all began. Where it all begins. Our Ark. Your architect.
There you are.
It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell, for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
Well?
There's three of us, and one of him. Let's make it count.
his surrender, this unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Clive! No! Did I mention you look terrible?
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'll be all right.
And Dion. Take my hand.
No, I told you, I'll be...
Come on.
Thank you.
us on.
Always.